I used to call him Sir Higgins. I used to go watch Billy, and his ride symbol. I mean, with all like the legacy cats. They all had a magical ride symbol, and Billy had his own magical style of playing the ride symbol that was so relaxed, but yet intense at the same time. And in fact, like he could really run a band with just a ride cymbal, and everything would feel good, and nobody would miss anything. And so the rest was good gravy. He's as a man. It doesn't get any better of a hero than that. He was an approachable, loving, giving, and let me add this, which I feel is really important. He was into watching the next generation. He wanted to see the cats coming along to carry on the music, and he would always encourage us, and cheer us on, and drop a little advice on us, every now and then. He's what I would call a pillar, of the jazz drum legacy.